of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Thursday, November 30th. I'm Angelie Massey.
And I'm Diego Bertolino. And a historic event for our campus is a little more than 24 hours away. After a few weeks of preparation, Sisipueta Fest is tomorrow after school. Sarita's Mexican Food is catering the event, and you can pre-order your food for just $10. With this QR code, you can also find the Sisipueta Club on Instagram. Students, staff, and families are all invited to this big event with plenty of music, dancing, and food.
You're invited to represent your culture at the upcoming Culture Fair. Right now, RISB is looking for performers to participate on the quad during an extended lunch on Wednesday, December 13th. Organizers say it will be a fun and informative event.
The Culture Fair is going to be a really cool event that ASB is putting on. It's one of our goals for this year is to grow our SCHS community and inspire more people to get to know each other. And it isn't exclusive just to different countries, the cultures from that country, and religions as well. So we're looking for performers to help enhance the experience of that culture and really show what it's about. For example, we have someone doing a folklorico dance. We have groups doing different kinds of dances from different cultures. And it's really awesome to be able to see all these people come together and just show what they grew up with, where they're from, and we get to know more about students here on campus. Performers we're looking for can include anyone from a group of people who want to dance to show off their culture, a group of people who want to sing, poets, artists, anyone who wants to express who they are through art. So our form is due by December 1st, this Friday, so make sure you turn that in and you can find that in your email or on the ASB Instagram, and we'd be so happy to have you perform.
Spanish placement exams will be taking place next week in room K114. If you are scheduled for Spanish next term, you'll be getting an invitation. Once you know your date and time, make sure you put a reminder in your phone and show up on time for your exam.
You have the chance to join the award-winning Steel Canyon Color Guard. Auditions are coming up on Monday, December 18th and Tuesday, December 19th. Auditions begin after school and run until 6 p.m. in the band room, B108. No experience is required, so all students who want to try something new are invited. Make sure to bring water and athletic clothes to wear.
We are less than a week away from the debut of It's a Wonderful Life in our theater. The Steel Canyon Players present the holiday classic each day from Wednesday through Saturday at 7, as well as Saturday, Manier at 2. Tickets are available online for $12 right now, or they will be $15 at the door.
The swim and dive team is holding a preseason meeting next week. All interested students need to be at the pool deck next Tuesday, December 5th, at lunch to meet with the new coach and discuss the upcoming season. Make plans to attend the meeting next Tuesday.
Girls water polo plays at Coronado today at 4, and boys basketball is at the Foothills Christian tonight at 7.
That's all the news we have for today. Have a great Thursday. Rah, rah, Cougars.
Cougar pride.
Get some.